next into the tank is a kid entrepreneur who wants to help other kids fulfill their entrepreneurial aspirations.
Hi, Sharks. My name is Jack Bonneau. I'm the founder and CEO of Jack's Stands and Marketplaces, and I'm from Denver, Colorado.
Hi, Sharks. I'm Steve Bonneau. I'm Jack's dad. I work for Jack.
Sharks, I'm seeking $50,000 in exchange for 10% of my company. I'm 10 years old, but when I was 8 years old, I really wanted a Lego set, but it cost $400. The good news was my dad said I could have it.
But he'd have to pay for it with his own money.
So, I did what most of you probably would do. I started my own lemonade stand. After 12 weeks, I made $900 after expenses.
Wow.
Learned some valuable lessons, and yes, I got my Lego Death Star. That experience is exactly why I created Jack's Stands and Marketplaces. Jack's Stands and Marketplaces provides kids and their families opportunities to learn about entrepreneurship, business, financial literacy, while having fun and making some money. We provide everything except their mood and their enthusiasm. Jack's Stands offers kids the opportunity to sell lemonade and other drinks. We offer kids the opportunity to sell more than just lemonade. Jack's Marketplaces provides young entrepreneurs the opportunity to sell their products in authentic and great marketplaces and have kids sell those great products and tell the inspirational stories of these young entrepreneurs.
So, Sharks, our challenge and question to you is, who wants to make money?
While inspiring our nation's youth in entrepreneurship.
So, Jack, tell us about the actual business.
I have 7 locations where the other kids operate my stands. I'll teach them how to greet and serve the customer, how to make...
Is this all in Denver?
This is all in Colorado right now.
And where are they located in Colorado?
So we have...